everybody, and welcome to another OTS Mini. We here at On the Spot want to keep you entertained while you're all stuck in your homes. So please enjoy the musical stylings of Erica Lustig, and then a happy little scene from Chris Catalano and Pat Reidy.
I want to walk and not run. I want to skip and not fall. I want to look at the horizon and not see a building standing tall. I want to be the only one for miles and miles, except for maybe you and your simple smile. Oh, it sounds good to me. Yeah, it sounds so good to me. Cowboy, take me away. Buy this girl as high as you can into a blue. Set me free, oh, I pray. Closer to heaven above and closer to you. Closer to you. I want to break it in my hands. I want to grow something wild and unruly.
Howdy.
I see you're back again. You come to take me away?
Well, you do it one or two ways. You can run. You can swim. Or you can stay. Three ways.
What's run, stand, slay. I got that correct. That right.
And run, swim, or you can stay and serve your time.
Well, I'm going to tell you, Mr. Marshall, ain't nobody held Rusty Spigot down before. I'm an open cowboy. You know, I like to roam. I don't like to stay, so I think I'm going to eliminate the staying option.
All right, then. So is it going to be run or swim? Is it my choice?
Well, you know, darnest thing, partner. Let me just do it. You know, I would swim. However, I got terrible swimming ability. I ain't never learned how to swim when I grew up in the open desert. You know what I'm saying?
No. You eliminated the stay option, so I'm the next one that gets to eliminate an option. Now that I know that you have an aversion to water, I select swim.
Well, looks like I played my hand a little too quick there, partner.
I think you did. Well, time to get ready for the
center. Before you go on poking me into that wide open lake there, What do you say we have man-to-man, good old quick draw?
All right. On the count of four. One.
Should we count together, I'm thinking?
If you want to count together.
I think that would be fair.
Why don't you count? You can count.
Or I'll count.
I just feel like with two of us counting, it's just going to be, you know, like putting a hat on a hat.
Yeah, I agree. All right, here we go. Let me just do. Okay. One. Two. Seven.
Oh, nine. God. Do you not know how to count?
No, I never learned how to count. I'm sorry. So maybe you should maybe go back.
You turned to a life of crime. I didn't know you didn't have any book learning.
Well, that's right. I got no book learning. I got no swimming skills, and I got no patience for you, Marshall.
You know
you
what?
You can't make this cowboy stay. So I'm just gonna go ahead and run.
No, stay with me.
Well, I thought we eliminated.
I never had a son of my own, and I feel like maybe you're just a little lost, and you could use some help. I could teach you book learning. I could even teach you how to swim. You know, if you're willing to stay and teach me how to love.
Are you suggesting that we have a broke back romance?
No, I'm suggesting that you be the son I never had.
Oh, all right. Okay, well, can I go over my options one more time again? So now I can either run or swim.
No, I took running off the table, and you took staying off the table. So now you can either swim or be my son.
Be your son. Be your son, yeah. All right, settled then. I think we'll swim.
Excellent. All right. Give it up for our stumbling, bumbling cowboys. It was excellent. Well done. I definitely wouldn't want either of those cowboys to take me away, what with their limited skills and inability to count. But thank you again to Erica Lustig for singing for us today. We hope you have a happy day. Join us next time on OTS Minis.